Before we get started, let's head on over to your pledge.
Hey, I'm a mess. It's Grace here with your school news for today. Today's day one, Monday, March 27th, and these are your student announcements. Congratulations to the cast and crew of Annie on a tremendous weekend performance. Cast with scripts are reminded to drop off your fully erased scripts off to Mr. Campbell in room 408 today. Set building crew is reminded that there is strike today after school until 5. Tomorrow is the first Green Thumb Club day for the spring season. Meet in the cafeteria after school. Spring meetings will be Tuesdays only. Come join the gardening fun. Builders Club meets tomorrow after school in room 521. Crochet Club meets Thursday. Eighth grade students who wish to buy semi tickets need to bring $15 to their team leader during homeroom or ninth period by April 17th. You can bring cash or checks made out to LMS. There will be an activity night on Friday, April 28th, from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. for 6th and 7th graders only. There will be only a max of 300 tickets sold. Activities include basketball, ping pong, movie, making a craft, baking and cooking activities, board games, marshmallow STEM activity, and more. There will also be a cozy corner where students can read. There will be music and a selfie wall. A student ticket will cost $15 and will include a hot dog, drink, and a snack. Additional food items may be purchased. Stay tuned for more information coming soon. Today's lunch is beef nachos with cheese sauce. Tomorrow's lunch is grilled cheese. That's all for your student announcements. Let's head on over to your world news for today.
Hey Alma Mess, it's Kira here with your world news for today. A story was just posted about a North Carolina pastor paying off lunch debt at every county school in North Carolina. A couple years ago, his city church started Hope Closet, a clothing giveaway for kids who may be displaced or kids in schools who need new shoes. Although, a few weeks back, he came across a news article of the growing number of kids who owe debt due to unpaid lunch accounts. Spargo learned about families that owe a total of $13,000. He told local news, "We decide that we are going to share it with our church and then just take up the offering and see what would happen." End quote. The congregation rose to the issue and raised $23,000 in less than 2 weeks. Pastor Spargo is beyond pleased that they were able to have this opportunity. What do you think about this kind gesture, Alma Mess? Well, that's all for your world news. Now let's head on over to Harry with today's weather update.
Hey, Alma Mess, it's Harry with your weather update for today. Today's high is going to be 56 with a low of 34, and tomorrow's high is going to be 50 with a low of 37. LMS, what do you call a can opener that doesn't work? A can't opener. Now on over to your sports update.
Hey LMS, it's Grace here with your sports news for today. With the 2023 season for the Phillies beginning this Thursday in Texas against the Texas Rangers, things aren't looking so great for Reese Hoskins. During last Thursday's spring training game against the Detroit Tigers, Reese suffered a major injury to his left knee while trying to field a grounder. He was examined out on the field before being carted away for further examination. As tests were ran, a conclusion was made that he did in fact tear his ACL and will need reconstructive surgery. Reese is said to be out for the whole season. So, MMS, how do you feel about this? That's all for your sports news. Let's head on over to your entertainment news for today.
Hey Alma Mess, it's Kira here with your entertainment news for today. How many of you listen to Kelly Clarkson and enjoy her music? Well, yesterday she posted to social media about her new and 10th album, Chemistry, that is soon to come. Kelly Clarkson quoted, "The album is called Chemistry, and it's called Chemistry because I was trying to find a word. Also, it might be one of the songs on the album, but I was trying to find a word that really described the whole thing," end quote. She also went on to talk about how she has been working on this album for about 3 years now. So, do any of you plan on listening to this album? Well, that's all for your entertainment news. Now let's head on over to your bit of the day.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave me.
Buzz TV. Have a good day.